Welcome back to the channel, guys. Dinesh here. Welcome back to the Dinesh Tutorial. Today we are going to discuss an important question about the chapter number 5, that is elasticity. So without wasting time, let's discuss about the important question about the elasticity chapter. The first question, guys, which is may ask for the 2 marks, is the differentiate between your elasticity and the plasticity. Please do this question. Again, guys, if you look at the chapter, you will find there are the different types of the stress is there, different types of a strain is there. So just have a look. That doesn't ask it. Depending on the numericals, I should know the formula of the stress, longitudinal stress, shearing stress, volume stress. Just have a look at the formula. Derivation part is not required and definition part is also not required. So you just memorize the formula on this part, type of stress and the type of strain. Coming back, guys, the Young modulus, which is also a practical question that also doesn't ask. So please have a look only the practical purposes. If you have done the practical in your college, that's it, guys. No other. Just if you want to remember anything, and this is just a formula base. Nothing has been asked from this chapter also, not from this question also. Okay, guys, come back to the compressibility, which is a ulta of your Young modulus. That's asked for the Fresnel blanks. I should know the this one, bulk modulus. Bulk modulus ka unit is Newton per meter square, right? Bulk modulus is a ratio of your volume stress by volume strain. So if I want to find out the compressibility is a 1 by k. That's the ulta of your bulk modulus. So ulta ho jayega aapka meter square by Newton. So you need to be asked, guys. So please do this. This is asked for the fill-in-the-blanks question. Okay, guys, a very important question I want to give you. Always been this question is asked, that is behavior of wire. So please do this question. Behavior of the wire is 100% question from this chapter. So please do this. Talking about the numericals part, there's one formula is there, that is F is equal to Y alpha delta theta into A, which is the latest 2015 and the 16 question. On this, the for numerical has been asked, that is F is equal to Y alpha delta theta into A. So please do this. No need to have a derivation of it, right? So just have a look at the formula. Coming back to the next question, guys. The question which has been asked, like half into load into extension, which is again an important derivation. Please do this. What's the strain energy? Strain energy is half into load into this one, extension. So I need to prove half into force into extension. So please do this question, right? For the derivation purpose, they ask it. Again, guys, strain energy per unit volume. So I need to divide by the volume. The question is also framed in this way, right? Yeah, otherwise, just prove half into stress into strain. Is tarah se bhi aapko question frame kiya jayega. So please do this question. Also, derivation is maybe asked them. Talking about the numericals, guys, in the last of the chapter, I have discussed just you need to know the each and every formula for stress, each and every formula for strain, and different category of the strain and the stress. Depending only on the depth, the numerical is coming down. So it's a very simple now. Again, guys, for the 2 marks, it might be the Hooke's law, the possible Hooke's law, that's a ratio of stress by strain is constant. So that's it, guys. Here, that's enough for the elasticity chapter. These are the elasticity in which been asked. So guys, for more update, guys, stay tuned. I will be going to post soon a new video about the new chapter, that is your surface tension. Take care. Study well, guys. All the best for your exam.